One trick that I've learned is make sure you're always putting like something that you can steady your hand on, and then pulling your comb here. If you can see, it's gonna pull those long hairs that make that dark spot, and we're just gonna cut that because it's gonna give you your guide right there. So then you're not cutting too much of this off with you trying to like dig at it like that. You're gonna pull this and you can take that little dark spot off and make it a little shorter.